My name is Grace. The title of the book I read is Dolly's Drama Queen Day. This book is written by Ross Buyak. The story is about Dolly's Drama Queen Day. Dolly's hair looked bad. Her dad was busy. Her pencil broke, and she won't go to bed. So Dolly cried, kicked, held her breath, and stopped. It wasn't favorite day. Let's make tomorrow better, Dad said.